Egyptian side, Future FC, are already in the country ahead of their CAF Confederation Cup with Ugandan representatives, Bull FC. Future arrived in the country on Monday and are residing at Sheraton Hotel in Kampala. Both sides are making their debut on the continent. As part of the preparations, Erisa Keith Sechisambu scored the lone goal as Chiovu Sports Club beat Uganda Cup winners Bull FC 1-0 in a friendly played at the Kigali Stadium in Rwanda.
We have been preparing for this game, and as you all know, that it's almost 2.5 months since we last played a competitive game. That was Vipers on the finals. So I know we lack some match fitness because we are playing a team which has been playing, which has been the league. They played their last game 4 days back, which give them an advantage on us. Been preparing for this game. I think we are ready. Though we've spent 2.5 months without playing in a Super League game, we've taken long without playing a competitive game, but we had a chance to go to Rwanda where we played Chiovu. We lost 1-0 to Chiovu, but I think it wasn't bad because now we know the mistakes we have been doing, so we are working on that, and I think we shall win the game on Saturday.
Bull FC is training at Bukembe Stadium ahead of their CAF Confederation Cup against Future on Saturday. However, some players have been left out of Bull's CAF Confederation Cup squad as they were denied CAF licenses.
You know, this registration things with CAF, we miss about 3 or 4 players who were not licensed to play. Some of them we have brought. I brought them on this team to help us in this Confederation Cup. But we are unlucky that won't happen. But all in all, we have some good players here. We have their replacements. We are working with them, and I know they'll put a good performance.
Nevertheless, the season tactician is optimistic of a win against Future FC from Egypt in an open at St. Mary's Stadium, Chitende, due to take place on Saturday this week. The Egyptian league just climaxed with Future finishing 5th with 56 points. The return leg in Egypt will be played on September 16th to 18th. Future was previously known as Coca-Cola FC, but they changed their name last year in September after they were acquired by Future Company for Sports Investments. They won the 2022 EFA League Cup, a new competition competed for by the top-flight Egypt clubs.